Lavanchy, France. And here are Sophie Moniotte and Pascal Lavanchy of France. They were the bronze medalists in 1995, did not compete last year in Edmonton because of Sophie's broken ankle. There are a lot of French fans here to support them.
And what they're skating is a gypsy folk dance. Dance. Very commercial in the sense, very popular. It's easy to understand. It's tailored for the audience.
Pascal certainly used to success at the World Championships. A bronze in 95, a silver in 94. It was Sophie's broken ankle that kept them off the ice for 8 months last year.
But look at the speed that they have here. The very tricky turns. Very difficult. Very good speed. First three rules the judges look for are speed, speed, speed. Next and most important are the intricate and varied close dance holds. Energy and attack this dance with great, great strength. I think that will reflect well in their presentation mark, the second mark that we'll see. Very powerful dance, very strong.
And a big reaction from this French crowd. They're not far from the border. A lot of fans here to support them. Sophie Moniotte and Pascal Lavanchy in fourth place, hoping to stand on the podium. But remember, the top three dance teams are still to skate, including the reigning silver medalists, Krylova and Ovsyannikov. They take the ice next when we return to Lausanne. Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard. The championship free dance continuing. You hear the reaction from this partisan French crowd. The technical merit marks for Moniotte and Lavanchy.
And all very tightly spaced at that 5.7 level. Still room above for any other couple yet to come.
The second set of marks for presentation, and those are good enough to put them ahead of Ponsalin and Swallow in the first place among those that have skated already tonight.
Sur la glace, on the ice, Angelika Krylova.